What news? Balance must be restored.
Thrall, do you know where they've taken Anduin?
My captors spoke of a valuable prisoner, held deep within the jailer's tower. It has to be Anduin.
High Lord, you have peered into Torghast and guided the Mawwalker through its torments. I beg you to look deeper, to find the king you once safeguarded as a boy.
What you ask poses a terrible risk to all of us.
Thank you. I do hope you've settled in. The accommodations are a bit sparse, I know.
Where are the others? Are they safe?
Safe? No. I wouldn't say any of them are safe.
I am so tired of your games.
As you wish. No more secrets, no more lies. You are a weapon we will use to achieve our ends.
I will not become an instrument of death.
So you favor life, is that it? That momentary flicker. Every cruel second spent delaying the inevitable in an endless war that you, like every Wrynn before you, will not survive. You know the truth. Nothing is fair. Not life, not death. So we're going to tear it all down.
And what purpose would that serve? Everyone suffers, Sylvanas. But destroying everything will not take away the pain.
Oh, you misunderstand. We're breaking a system that has always been flawed and remaking it into one that is just.
Do you expect me to believe that all this time you've been fighting for justice?
How can I convince you? From our first breath to our last, every decision is made for us. Then, the afterlife decides what eternity we must endure. We can't even choose who we... We couldn't control anything. But through the Jailer, control of our fate will at last be possible.
Look around you! At what and who you've joined! What makes you believe you're not just a weapon to achieve his ends?
You have a choice to consider. Join us willingly, or be made to serve.
I thought you believed in free will, Sylvanas.
We've never had free will, little lion. But that is about to change.
At least he's alive, and seemingly unharmed. Whatever the Banshee is after, he will not give in.
The Light is strong with Anduin. I know his heart will see him through this.
Sylvanas was toying with him. She spoke of breaking everything. She couldn't mean that, could she?
I do not know. But we must be cautious, deliberate. Jailer's malevolence permeates everything in that tower. If he believes his prize is in jeopardy, he may decide to discard it.
Then we must remain patient. Marwalker, continue your efforts to undermine the Jailer's cause. When the time comes, we will find Anduin and bring him home.